Marvelous.
I have a picture just like that.
It's a painting.
What kind of car are you driving?
A 1979 Volkswagen Rabbit.
How can you tell it's a rabbit?
Careful.
Those cars all look alike to me.
You obviously have not driven a rabbit, my good man.
But there are so many cars that cost less. Why a new rabbit?
Because who would own a copy when he can own the original?
Volkswagen does it again.
Hey, I'm going to return these certs.
Now?
Yeah, they're all covered with specs.
Those aren't specs. They're certs flavor crystals. Try one. And Certs gives you 30-minute breath protection. I mean, the candy may be gone in 5 minutes, but Certs with Redsyn keeps on freshening your breath even after 30 minutes.
I'll put another log on the fire.
Certs with flavor crystals keeps on working even after 30 minutes.
If you buy an athletic shoe by name, there's one more name you should know. Kinney MBA. If you're particular about arch support, construction, durability, and comfort, remember the name. Kinney MBA. And if you're particular about getting your money's worth, remember, Kinney NBA. So before you invest in one of those high-priced labels, step into a pair of shoes that'll give you a great run for your money. Kinney NBA. Remember the name.
Tuesday, Fonzie's bar humbugged by a Christmas surprise from his long-lost dad.
I haven't seen him since I was 3 years old. He sends me a package. Whoa.
On Happy Days, then Laverne and Shirley get into the holiday spirit by helping the less fortunate raise some Christmas cash. Then Karen and Richard Carpenter celebrate Christmas with Christy and Jimmy McNichol, Gene Kelly, and Georgia Engel on the Carpenter special, A Christmas Portrait.
Tuesday on ABC.
There are very special films that plunge you into a world of total terror, unleashing emotions so intense, so awesome, there is no defense. Prepare yourself. From Deep Space, Invasion of the Body Snatchers, rated PG.
Starts this week at a theater near you.
Wrangler should be on this train.
Times have changed, and so has Wrangler. Sure, we still make the jeans that made us famous, but today we're also putting that same Wrangler quality into just about every type of sportswear you can think of. Wrangler for men, women, even children. Wrangler. It doesn't just mean cowboy anymore.
We've been spending too much time with cattle.
Wednesday on 8 is Enough.
You've got both of us for the evening.
The problem is women.
Who does Tom know named Joyce?
Then on Charlie's Angels, Sabrina becomes a jockey but gets pinched in the stretch. And Dan Tanna tries to wash some turkeys out of Vegas but ends up playing chicken with a jet.
Battlestar Galactica will continue in a moment.
Tonight.
Come.
Celebrate the first Christmas, the Nativity.
I'm starved.
You think we have time?
Sure, it won't take long.
Let's go.
During the hectic holiday season, even the busiest people come to Red Lobster.
Everything okay?
Because at Red Lobster, you can relax and enjoy hot, delicious seafood.
Okay, fellas, it's time to go.
So soon?
Even on the tightest schedule.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
And have a wonderful holiday season.
More rioting in Taiwan, details at 10.
This is a dog.
The farmer says, a CNC talking toy by Mattel Preschool.
The cow says,
how much will it do for your child's imagination? You just can't imagine.
Where's the frog?
Do you hear the frog?
What is it you're laughing at?
Our CNC talking toys teach your children animal sounds, alphabets, and Mother Goose nursery rhymes by Mattel Preschool.
Look at that. We strapped a Timex to that hockey goalie. A totally different Timex. The Timex Marathon Quartz Digital. The digital Timex makes is always on and built solid to keep running. Just look at the kind of punishment it can take. How'd our digital perform, Bobby?
Like a Timex.
Like a Timex, of course. The Timex Marathon Digital. It can take it like a Timex.
Tuesday.
I don't know the difference between right and wrong right now. You're not going to teach me.
The mob baits Starsky's little brother into big time trouble.
When do I get paid?
COD, when you bring it back.
While a trap's being set.
They're coming after you. You hear what I'm saying?
To nail Starsky and Hutch.
Tuesday.
Battlestar Galactica will continue in a moment.
Hi, I'm Juliet Prowse, and as a dancer, my legs are my fortune, so I'd be crazy to be caught with wrinkles around my ankles. That's why I wear legs. Legs regular pantyhose give me a beautiful fit. Because legs has memory yarn, stretches out and back. No bagging, no sagging. Believe me, nothing beats a great pair of legs.
Nothing beats a great pair of legs.
I've seen what the new cars have to sell, but I'm not sold.
Toyota,
what have you got?
The Celica Experience, the 1979 Toyota Celica GT liftback. You got it. The beauty of a dynamic 2.2-liter engine. You got it. The beauty of a smooth as silk 5-speed overdrive transmission.
Toyota, you have got it.
You ask for it.
You got a Toyota.
I'm gonna have a fit. You wanna watch? These are straight leg jeans from Levi's Women's Wear, made for the woman who wants a fit that looks tight, but really isn't. A fit that's soft and relaxed, that doesn't cut or bind anywhere. Try the comfortable jeans from Levi's in Mrs. or Junior sizes. They're a fit.
Hit me, Atari.
Sorry, Miss Channing.
You gonna slam dunk me, Atari?
The Atari video computer system is 20 cartridges with 1,300 game variations you play on your own TV set. Don't just watch television tonight. Play it.
Your own sister's a pilot and a warrior.
She's my sister, not my wife-to-be.
I want you to get them combat ready as quickly as possible.
You're not serious.
This is Lauren Green. Here are scenes from the next episode of Battlestar Galactica.
Something potentially more dangerous than a Cylon outpost. A magnetic sea as endless as anything I've ever encountered.
Do you read me, Apollo? Apollo, it's an ocean of darkness.
Order all ships in the fleet to close on the Galactica and slow down to probe speed.
We're not going into the void.
Christmas fun Tuesday. A gift from his long-lost father sends the Fonz up a tree on happy days. Then Laverne and Shirley play Santa to a bunch of down-on-their-luck guys. After, join the Carpenters for a Christmas portrait with Christy and Jimmy McNichol, Georgia Engel, and Gene Kelly. Now stay tuned for the Nativity on the Sunday Night Movie, next here on ABC.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Anheuser-Busch. Now from New York, Tom Gerald. Good evening. The OPEC oil ministers have decided to boost the price of oil by almost 15% next year in four stages. That means gasoline prices may go up a penny soon and 3 cents later next year. The U.S. and other oil importers are condemning the sharp increase, charging it will add to world inflation. Cleveland Mayor Dennis Kucinich says one-third of that city's civil servants will have to be fired because of the city's default. And it didn't happen, but today was supposed to be the day Egypt and Israel signed the peace treaty discussed at Camp David. Now this.
What better time to enjoy a special beer?
Holidays were made for Michelob.
Yeah.
Exactly 75 years and 16 minutes after the Wright brothers did it, Ken Kellett's copy of their plane flew today at Kitty Hawk. Further details on the ABC News Weekend Report.